Never be the girl I was before. I'ma let the good things in my life rain down. From the sky drop like confetti. All eyes on me. So hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time seeing me, welcome. And please don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So, I took a break of social media. I'm probably going to be gone for like 3 or 4 days. I don't know. I just went to take a few days off to, you know, reconnect with myself and do other productive stuff. It's not like I haven't been productive though, but do stuff that are not social media related. So aside creating content for my YouTube, which I'm doing now, filming and watching movies on Netflix, I try as much as possible to do activities based away from my phone. Yeah, my skin has been so disrespectful of late, but we move. So it's day 3, yeah, my 3rd day of social media, and today I'm going to be baking. I'm going to be making cinnamon rolls. Or yeah, I have this thing, I get carried away when I bake, and I might intend for a recipe and end up with something not entirely different but with a twist. So for now, I think I'm making cinnamon rolls. I could twist it up along the line, but and again, I'll be sharing the recipe, so stay tuned.
You know I love that organic cooking, I always ask for more. And they call me Mr. Natural, on down to the health food store. I only eat good sea salt, white sugar don't touch my lips. And my friends is always begging me to take them on macrobiotic trips. Yes they are. All but night I take out my strong box that I keep under lock and key. And I take it off to my closet where nobody else can see. I open that door so slowly, take a peek up north and south. Then I pull out a Hostess Twinkie and I pop it in my mouth. Yeah, in the daytime I'm Mr. Natural, just as healthy as I can be. But at night I'm a junk food junkie, good Lord have pity on me. Well, at lunchtime you can always find me at the Whole Earth Vitamin Bar, just sucking on my plain white yogurt from a hand-thrown pottery jar. And sipping little hand-pressed cider with a carrot stick for dessert. And wiping my face in a natural way on the sleeve of my peasant shirt. Oh yeah. Ah, but when that clock strikes midnight and I'm all by myself, I work at combination on my secret hideaway shelf. And I pull out some Fritos corn chips, Dr. Pepper, and an old moon pie. Then I sit back in glorious expectation of a genuine junk food high. Then I take some time out and pass. Yeah, in the daytime I'm Mr. Natural, just as healthy as I can be. Oh, but at night I'm a junk food junkie, good Lord have pity on me. Alright. My friends down at the commune, they think I'm pretty neat. Oh, I don't know nothing about arts and crafts, but I give them all something to eat. I'm a friend to old Yule Gibbons, and I only eat homegrown spice. I got a John Keats autographed Grecian urn filled.
You look like a fine-ass old-school teacher. So, I went running errands for my brand and it got really cloudy, like from super sunny to suddenly cloudy. I had to rush back home. I didn't want to get caught up in the rain. So, yeah. But I am not about to waste this weather. So, I'm going to be bringing out my leftover donuts and cinnamon rolls from yesterday out of the fridge, and I'm going to be pairing it with spiced tea. Maybe I'll add a little bit of lemon, I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm going to pair it with tea, sure. Then with a book in bed. Yeah, sounds like a great way
to enjoy the weather.
It's tea time. Hi guys, so it's day 5 without social media. I just got back from a brisk walk. I actually intended to run, but my breath couldn't catch up. I've not exercised in a while. I think it takes some time to actually be able to, you know, do that. But in the spirit of living consciously, I think I'm going to be exercising often. So today I'm mostly going to be working, and also I came online because I had to catch up with some work. Meanwhile, I'm going to be sharing a video from the program I told you about on the last vlog. I couldn't let it lie around in my gallery, so enjoy. Bye.
Say your body talk to me nice. Say now my love you didn't need for your life.